now here at the Yongsan Family Park. Not a big one, but I think it's worth seeing, exploring. This is the guide, and there's a public toilet, most important thing when you are going into a park. The problem is, most likely there's no restaurant here. You need to bring your own food. Oh, they're taking some. Let us explore the area. Okay. Wait for her. Where are the birds? Blossom. Oh, weeping blossom. Meron kasing cherry blossom na weeping eh, no? Yung parang tumutulo.
Ano? Cherry blossom?
Oh, weeping cherry blossom. Flower bed.
Oh, meron din sila po nilang
weeping. Sa spring yan, for the spring, no? Oh, lalagyan nila ng mga flower. Yeah, see? Flower bed yan. Lalagyan nila ng magandang flower. Wow. It's a small one, but beautiful park. See? They are naglalagay na sila. They are putting now some flowers. Flower beds. Nice. Repainting the railing. Nice. Big hand. Thank you. this very nice, amazing. We were able to witness the last remaining sakura of Korea. Oh, look at this. Wow, so beautiful. Oh, nice. White and pink sakura, the last remaining one. Last remaining sakura. Beautiful. White one. Look at that. Wow. Look at this. Yes. Playground. Merong ginkgo, merong osmentos, merong maple. Oh, such a beautiful trees. Different species, different kind, color and texture. Nice composition, layering. Wow. And color. It's a very quiet park. Less people, because today is weekdays. Most likely during the weekend, a lot of people here. Okay, there's a nice WC here, which is very important for every park. Yongsan Family Park. You should come here spring and autumn. Winter, most likely you won't be seeing anything except for the snow. Okay, let me do my thing first in this beautiful WC. Oh, naghahanap ka ng Korean plug. A lot of Korean plug. Nice, beautiful tulips. drinking fountain. Yongsan Family Park. Love nature. Love walking with nature. Landscape with lots of trees. Evergreen and deciduous tree. And you see our natulin yun eh. Mabilis kumilos. The black cat. Ay, sabi kasasabi ko pa lang na baka lumipad to, abangan ko, wala. Restaurant. Ibang museum yan. Ito yung museum na nanay. Ichon Station na to. Ichon Station. Dito may pond dito ma. Ano yan? Pupunta tayo dyan dito. hindi natin naikot ito eh, dahil umuulan sa museum lang tayo dito. Oh, nandito pala yun. Teka, teka.